Yep, fire in the hole.
Shut the freeway down, all four lanes at 11:30. It was just opened up a little past 2. We are going to maintain closure of the number 4 lane to assist the Sheriff's Department. We want to give them as much room as possible without having to completely disrupt traffic flow on 50. No, we did really well. I mean, given the circumstances, shutting down the freeway in San Diego County is never a good idea, but given the circumstances, the time frame, the fact that it's a Friday, we're probably going to be more heavier flow on the northbound side. We did get lucky here. It worked out perfectly.
Did any of the debris from the blast get onto the freeway at all? Did you guys check that out?
To my knowledge, there was no debris, no overflow. The Sheriff's Department handled the detonations very well.